Tweedy Show, starring the Tweedings, Sammy, Spencer, Jeff, and Susie. Musical guest, the Tweedies. Brought to you by the Tweedies. Now, here's the Tweedies.
I'm gonna play it again so people have time.
Sure. Okay. Take two.
Take two!
Live from Chicago, it's the Tweedy Show. Starring the Tweedings, Sammy, Spencer, Jeff, and Susie. Musical guest, the Tweedies. Brought to you by the Tweedies. Now, here's the Tweedings.
Okay. Oh my god, I forgot to...
What did you forget to do?
I forgot to, screen capture. God damn it.
I'm gonna... What's that mean?
Whatever. Hi, everybody. Don't even say the word tripod to me. I just spent 2 hours trying to figure out how to... show that without a shaking camera. I can't. Nightmare. You don't even want to see how that was set up. Hi Sharon, hi Una. Oh, people miss your house coat. So sad. Hi Danny, hi Charlesies. Charlesies is here. Say something to Charles.
How's it going, fucking Charles?
Thank you for saying that. Our nephew Charles loves to hear the F word. Hi, Sheldon.
You're my flower.
Why is someone saying, what's that green light on your arm?
Oh, my watch is probably taking my my pulse.
Why? Are you okay?
I think so.
Charlesies is screaming with laughter. Fuck! 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 Fuck!
What's up, Charles?
You just censored yourself. That was nice. Hi, Casey.
Hi, Casey.
Where the hell is Spencer?
Where's Basil?
Yeah, where the hell is Basil? Radio Cure, Laminated Cat. What's your pulse rate?
It's low, I'm sure.
No, Charles is not the nephew. That letter we're going to read is from Cousin Itamar. Oh my god, we have to read that. It's so good. She said, "What the
Susie?
What everything?
You know,
is so
what's, that's
annoying
what she
today.
Said. Jokes are just really.
Oh,
just,
are they too immature for your classy sense of humor?
I don't. I mean, pretty much.
Yeah. Not buying it. Yeah. Money and fans. We need more fans.
Because they don't have so many.
Not so much fans.
Not so much.
Oh, Gewalt. Yes, everyone should go check out Charles's Facebook page called... What's it called, Charlesy's? Super Centenarian...
He's the expert on Super Centenarians.
My 10-year-old nephew... It's close. It's not close. It's close. Stop it. He knows everything about every Super Centenarian ever. Wait, he's almost 11. Holy shit. So, go check out his Facebook page. What's it called, Danny?
What's it called?
The ham is on the shelf. Jeff, please get that ham out of here.
Get that ham out of here. Does Jeff Metzenbaum have scissors, cranial screw cap. Get that ham out of here.
Do you know any Paul Simon songs? Handshake Drugs. Yes, his page is amazing. Gratuitous IKEA curtain shot. I feel like it's dark in here.
I don't know any Paul Simon songs. I will play them very well. I'll learn one if that's what would make everyone happy. I mean, I've written 1,000 songs or so, but sure. I would recommend other people's songs. That's fine.
Someone just said, hi, everyone. Sorry I'm late. That amuses me. If ever I was a child, Chinese Apple, Willie Nelson cover. Any funny car songs? Does Jeff know the good part? At My Window, Sad and Lonely. Play a Taylor Swift song. God damn it. I can't speak because I'm so frustrated. Casino Queen.
Excuse me.
What?
You're in my way.
What way?
I want to get my other guitar. You need to move.
Big chestnut. Make up rose. Whoa! Okay, you can't put things where I'm going to fall and kill myself.
I didn't put that there. Oh, I God. Think you did.
Look at our new puzzles. Things I ate as a kid. Games we played. And where's that other one? Here it is. Ow!
Pencils. Watch your foot.
Pencils.
You hit your foot on that drum throne every time.
I know I do, because it's right here, right where... Ow!
Did you just do it on purpose?
No, I did not have another half drink. I drink like once a decade.
Killer, you know. White lies,
Wait, why did I laugh?
I don't know why you laughed.
Oh, shit. Someone said... Hi, Spency. Hi. Someone said something really funny. Damn it, what was it? Oh, wait. Be quiet so I can remember. They said that they... Something like they traded their neighbor that pencil puzzle or one of our puzzles for 2 Klondike bars, and now they hate them. Oh, that's entertaining.
Why? That's a bad trade.
Is that was Sharon with the Klondike bars? And we just bought my dad Klondike bars. Hi, Dad. Hi, Bruce. Oh, wait. You said you didn't get Klondikes, right, Spence?
Oh, my God.
That's funny, Casey.
What? Mavis is doing Purple Rain tonight? What's going on? Where?
Remember, she told us all about that experience.
Oh, it's not a home live thing.
No.
Oh, that was the thing she was at with Fred, right?
Yeah.
I mean, Fred was there.
Fred was there.
Mashugana. Yep, Spencer's doing the grocery runs. I can't.
What did he say? What did somebody say?
No, Una's just, like, getting in a conversation with me about, you said Zade doesn't like Klondike bars. Ellen told us that Klondike bars were on sale. That's why we were getting him Klondike bars. What are you doing? Reading? Is it Pat?
No, it's not Pat.
Who was it?
I don't want to say because it would be like name dropping.
Nick?
It was Michelle Obama.
It was not, you liar. Everyone wants the porn story.
Oh, your porn story?
No, your porn story.
Well, I'm part of your family now, so it's my porn story, too.
Is it, though? Hi, Spoonsy. Wait, you didn't get Klondike bars, right? You got some other bar?
I got Zade Klondike bars.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Mayor.
But they didn't have normal flavor. They only had double chocolate and vanilla.
Well, that's not normal. I thought you said
everybody wanted to hear that stupid song I just played.
They did. They were going out of their gourds.
Oh.
They loved it.
Really?
Yeah. What, do you want me to read every compliment and spend the whole hour?
No, I mean, you could give me just an overview.
They loved it.
A little taste?
They were really, really, really excited.
Oh. Should we stop doing this when I run out of songs?
Wait, what are we making? Oh, your baked bean commercial is running.
Oh, really?
Yeah. What song is it?
I Got You. But it's like the... I got you and that's all I need. I got you. And that's all I need. I got you, and that's all I need.
You...
I got you.
Why is everyone saying no? Oh, because you said, should we stop the show? God, everything happens so fast when suddenly everyone's saying one thing. I can't remember 1 second ago what made them say it. Everyone's like, no.
Yeah, this show's fast paced. This show is like cutting edge television.
Did you record it for that baked bean commercial?
No.
Well, you said it was a different version.
So it is a different version. It's from, like, some Judd Apatow movie or something.
Happy almost birthday, Sharon. You're taking the night off from what? Watching the Tweedy show? How dare you? I can't keep up. It's all too fast. The joke explained. Does that mean we just explained a joke, or do you have a song called
The
Joke
Explained? I have a joke called it.
You have a joke?
I have a song.
Nah.
I never held your kiss. I never know my place. Well, I stare at the eyes. Staring at my face. I don't remember it. I remember it, but that's, I fucked up, so I'm not going to play it again. I'm not going to start it again. Did somebody really want to hear that?
Hear what?
The joke explained?
Yeah.
Yeah, people ask for that all the time.
Oh, did you just think it was like the thing that people were saying?
I thought they were saying, oh my God, we constantly have to explain our jokes. Stop kicking at your head.
I never...
Wait. Yes, banana graham shaker.
Glenn would approve.
Oh my God, Spencer, your mustache, I can see it from here now. It's lovely.
What's the first lyric on that? I never know my place. What's the first lyric? I never stare in your face. Something. I never gaze.
Fuck if I know. Ow.
Susie and I made out wearing our masks today. And it still made our children uncomfortable.
I never held your gaze.
I never held your gaze. I never know my place.
Shorts are inside out.
Yes.
Sammy.
Do my best. Do one.
What's that?
Want to do Cruel to Be Kind?
Did you learn it?
That you do, and when I ask you to be nice, you say you gotta be cruel to be kind in the right measure. Cruel to be kind, it's a very good sign. Cruel to be kind means that I love you, baby. You gotta be cruel. Best to understand, dear, but you
off the ground to have you knock me back down again and again. And when I ask you to explain, you say you gotta be cruel to be kind in the right measure. Cruel to be kind, it's a very good sign.
Okay, and then it goes.
In the right measure, it's a very, very, very good sign. Means that I love you, baby. You gotta be cruel to be kind. In the right measure, yes, it's a very, very.
Mistakes.
Dad made the mistakes, not you.
Yeah.
Hey, Jill.
Made some mistakes.
Is Isaac there?
That song, I think, is either you have to sing it a little bit like the way Nick Lowe sings it now, where it's like, oh, I can't take another heartache. You know, like a little bit more. Oh, I can't take another heartache.
Okay.
No, I'm not criticizing you. I'm saying that you either sing it like that with just a guitar, or we should have a whole band.
Who, is that you?
What?
Someone's name is Spencer's 49th Stash.
What?
No, that's not me. Do you know what I mean? Like, we should have more, like, energetic,
yeah,
like, instrumentation.
Yeah.
I was struggling, is what I'm getting at. Someone you were killing it.
Someone was on a transatlantic flight with Nick Lowe, and he was wearing a t-shirt with a toilet on it.
He has one of the best shirts ever for his merch that says it's okay to like Nick Lowe.
We love Nick Lowe.
Of course.
Of course.
I mean, as a person.
Doi.
The first time he opened for us, for Wilco,
uh-huh,
he came bounding down the stairs afterwards into, yeah, the dressing room. And he goes, well, another triumph.
Oh, his son is a drummer too.
Oh.
Says Paul. Dylan's 49th beard, please. Say You Say Me.
Say You Say Me by Lionel
Richie.
Luna
said she accidentally asked Nick Lowe to show her his hotel room. Excuse me. Luna.
Was he when she was working at ACL?
I assume, unless she was working in his butt.
Doing butt work?
Ew! You're disgusting. Now,
how am I disgusting? You're the one that opened up the butt. The door. The butt door.
Heavy metal drummer. Androgynous. Sammy crushes it. Prince. Androgynous.
Hey, chicken.
Hey, chicken.
Be not so fearful. Butt work. Someone to lose, question mark?
Someone to lose, question mark.
Crochy operator. He needed help at getting next. Oh, these comments are going way too fast. What's so funny about peace, love, and understanding? Towns. He gave you a tour of his room. Ooh.
Ooh, ooh.
Haven't we done that?
We did do it.
Oh, Sammy, somebody said you're the Jesus of cool.
What?
That's the Nick Lowe album title. But Nick Lowe is the Jesus of Ghoul.
Chinese apple, say you miss me. Operator. Someone to lose. Charles loves the butt talk. Sammy Charles is here. Swear for him.
I can't swear on command.
It has to come.
Fuck. This is just for my beloved little nephew, Charles. Charles, fuck. What's going on here? The show's like literally over. What's so funny about Peace, Love, and Understanding?
I forgot how to play.
Angie by the Stones. All things must pass. George Harrison. Via Chicago. Sky Blue Sky.
That's the intro, right?
Say you miss me, say you miss me, say you miss me.
Yeah, you know it.
What's it?
You know it.
You guys played it already. How do you not know it?
Comes Dick, he's wearing a skirt. Here comes Jane, you know she's sporting a chain. Same hair, revolution, same build, evolution. Tomorrow, who's gonna fuss? They love each other so androgynous. Closer than you know, love each other so. Get him wrong, don't get him mad. He might be a father, but he sure ain't a dad. She don't need advice that'll center her. She's happy the way she looks, she's happy with her gender. And they love each other so androgynous. Closer than you know, love each other so. Androgynous. Mirror image, see no damage, see no evil at all. Cupid dolls and urine stalls will be laughed at the way you're laughed at now. Now something meets boy and something meets girl. They both look the same, they're overjoyed in this world. Same hair, revolution, unisex evolution. Tomorrow, who's gonna fuss? And tomorrow, Dick is wearing pants. Tomorrow, Jane is wearing a dress. Future outcasts, and they don't last. Today, the people dress the way that they please, the way they tried to do in the last century. And they love each other so androgynous. Closer than you know, love each other so androgynous.
Oh, good job.
Thanks, you too.
Gorgeous, Sammy.
Thank you.
I forgot though. Something like that.
Someone really wants to hear Bob Dylan's 49th beard. Hi, Ohenya. Hi, Austin.
Yeah. up you when I'm gone. I'm much too busy to worry. I'll be sad and you'll be glad, but I know you won't be sorry. As I turn to go, please don't wave goodbye. I won't cry on roads that are paved with men who behave like they know where they're going. And I'll stop along the way, and it's then I'll think of you, and I wonder if you knew how I got blue. Things got weird and I started growing Bob Dylan's beard. You'll be sad and I'll be, what? You'll be mad and I'll be sad. You'll be, what is it?
I'll be sad and you'll feel bad.
Oh yeah, sad and bad. That's a rhyme.
Are you ever gonna play Vince's fucking song?
Sure, what the fuck, why not?
What?
Oh. What's Vince's song? What are you talking about?
Bull Black fucking goddamn Nova.
Oh,
it's not Vince's song. My song.
Oh my god, I can't believe it. He asks every minute of every day of every year of every life, and now you're just gonna play it. All right, Vince.
It's in my hair, it's on my clothes, it's in the river, over the road, shining down my angry star, it's hanging on the hood of my car. I'm not going far, not going far. It's coming down, it's coming up the shoulders. What have they found? I wonder if they know. I'm in a pull back Chevy Nova, silhouetted by the setting sun. This can't be undone, this can't be undone. Thank you. if I'm the one with blood in the sink. Blood in the sofa. I can't remember the words. Fuck. High at the wheel of a full black Nova. And I'm sorry as a setting sun. This can't be undone. This can't be outrun. In my head, there's blood in the sink. I can't calm down, I can't think. I keep calling, there's blood in the trunk. I can't calm down.
You guys, woo! Was Vince really not here? Vince hasn't said a word, and someone said that he said BRB a few minutes ago.
If I'm the one with blood on the sofa, blood in the sink, blood in the trunk. I fucked that up. I'm so sorry.
Well, Vince isn't even here, so.
What's that?
Vince wasn't even here.
Oh, yeah, so.
Oh, wait. Vince, were you here? He just said, thanks, guys. Like, it's perfectly normal.
Yeah, no problem. Anytime.
Oh, my God.
I'll just do it again.
No!
Was he okay?
I think he was here. That's what
he said. Pick up.
Pick up. What does that mean?
That's one of the lyrics. Mm. You have like an encyclopedic knowledge.
I just thought he'd be more excited. Like at least we'd get a balloon emoji or something.
Yeah. Where's our fucking balloons, man?
God. drums are called for that.
I'm all tuckered out from that song.
I don't blame you.
People request country disappeared every night.
I played it once. I'll play it again. Do you want me to play it? Do you care? You don't care.
I love
Camera,
song.
Fear of Falling. Smoke on the water.
Excuse me.
Vince said it's not really a balloon kind of song. The balloon was...
Don't they have black... Do they have black balloons?
What's balloon mean? Balloon emoji.
What does that mean?
Celebration.
Wow, tune me out much? What? I said they at least expected a balloon emoji from Vince after Deb finally played it.
And he just goes, thanks, guys.
It's like after, like seeing somebody you haven't seen in like fucking 15 years and just going, sup.
Mm-hmm. I shall be released, camera, keen of view, cold slope, Monday, red-eyed and blue, what light?
Wake up with you. So much worse than the fear. There's nothing left here. Country has disappeared. With the winter trees bleeding, leaf at bat, and the summer sweet dreaming. April blush, but none of that is ever gone to me as much to me again. Hold out your hand. So much we don't understand. As close as you can to all of your best plans. You've got the white clouds hanging so high above you. You've got the helicopters dangling, angling to shoot the shot to feed the hungry weekend.
Happy birthday, Julia.
Happy birthday, Julia.
Not my Julia. A 19-year-old Julia.
Where's her cranky?
Up your butt.
Country has been the beat.
Did I sing it wrong?
No.
Oh my god. The show's practically over. What do you want to do? In a garden of beauty.
Okay.
Maybe we'll learn it. I said the other day, spend 3 to 5 minutes learning a song before
up
the...
Up on the sun,
where it never rains or snows.
There's an ocean with the wind that never blows. And if you see you're closer than the front of the front. I'm not singing.
This is fun. Pavement.
Oh, there's a lot of other songs are in, like... funky tunings, you have to figure them out.
So are yours, and so is your butt.
Yeah, but I wrote mine.
She's a jar, Spencer O'Clock.
We should learn a Kate Le Bon song.
Spencer song.
What is it?
True love will find you in the end.
Oh.
Seriously? Can you guys maybe...
That's... What is that song? Is it,
that's,
Are You With Me Now?
Are You With Me Now, yeah.
Wow, we're just so comfortable with the clients that you forget they're here. And you're
that's
just
the whole point. We're just hanging out. Man.
I know, man. Should we just take a question from someone?
I've played like 47 songs already tonight.
Oh.
Spencer's ready to play.
The Kate Le Bon song.
Oh. Do it. Play it and sing it?
No. Sammy's going to sing it. I don't know it.
Well, then come over here.
But we're not ready for that, so I was just being primed for other drum opportunities.
Ingewald.
Sorry.
All right. Oh, Mavis is on right now. God damn it. Spencer, everyone wants you to sing a song.
I'm not prepared.
You're right. I do need a cattle prod.
Cattle prod.
Stand up and do handshake drugs. Whole lot of love.
Handshake drugs without the solos are sort of...
Hate it here with drums. Sandusky. Oh my god, the show's over in literally 1 second. 9:50.
What's
it?
9:50.
Friendship. Sammy should look at friendship.
I try to stay busy. Do the dishes and
whoa.
I try to keep myself occupied, even though I know you're not coming home. I try to keep the house nice and neat, make my bed, I change.
doesn't change anything.
Trash, I sweep the floor. I try to keep myself occupied. I know you don't live here anymore.
Spencer, that drumming was fucking fire.
Thanks.
Oh my god, oh my god. Ugh. Oh, that's the sound of me getting off the table. I'm going to show someone this pillow because somebody asked what it says. Oh. I heart Bob Newhart. And yes, I do. I love him.
What is the next chord? It's an E and then a...
Spencer, that was hot as fuck.
Thanks. Boom.
Oh my god, every time you finish playing a song, you like... No, it's only 9:56.
Oh. Every time I finish playing a song, what?
Is Charles still here? Because I'm swearing more than normal for my nephew. For his enjoyment.
Yeah, we don't normally curse at all.
Fuck off. Song's not pillows. I'm so sorry I wasted 8 seconds showing the pillow. Please forgive me.
Can you block people?
Schmo is a game. What is Schmo? Schmo is a game. What just? Hey, Courtney.
Hi, Courtney.
I don't see her, but everyone's saying hi, Courtney. Oh, good. Charles is still here. Charles.
Was Courtney here for that wicked rendition of Hate It Here?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? When I think about, I think it's, I don't know, some of the stuff that's ended up on the internet because of these shows has been a little bit embarrassing.
Yeah, who cares? And yet,
I thought we were like hanging out with your friends.
When we started this, you just thought my three friends would be on here?
Yeah.
Oh, well, that's basically what it is.
Well, you say so.
Okay, now it's 9:57. Poor Vince passed out from tonight. I mean, passed away.
Is he all tuckered out from Bull Black Nova?
I don't know. He's just, like, gone.
Is he embarrassed? Some people get embarrassed.
Embarrassed? He stands there with a goddamn enormous sign saying Bull Black Nova every single night that he's at a show. Why would he be embarrassed that you played it?
Well, maybe he doesn't want people to know that his name is Vince.
Everyone knows.
And that he's the guy that does that.
I don't think that's what's happening. Thanks, guys.
That song in particular, being the one that someone is obsessing
over. Oh my God, it's
9:58. Is a little scary.
Yeah, the murder song. Okay, it is 9:58. We better get ready to say goodbye. Say bye, Sammy.
Sensation to come back to like a reincarnation. If I was a tree and you was a flower, what would we do against me for the power of reincarnation?
Thursday, we'll see you what Thursday.
A sensation to come back to like a reincarnation. I love you and you know I always will. You're a girl, I'm a boy, but you was a rose and I was a whippoorwill. I was a bird and you was a fish. What would we do? I guess we'd wish for reincarnation. Reincarnation. Would it be a sensation to come back to like a reincarnation? Bam, 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 bam,
bam, bam, bam. Bye, guys. We'll see you Thursday. We won't be here tomorrow.
Adios.
Bye. Bye. Adios. Love you. Bye.
Thanks for checking in.
See ya.
We're okay.